Matthew Stephen Johnson, or the Skull Crusher, if you're on the Oxygen Network. And you can find out how I feel about those kind of nicknames in my most recent video. Was born on this day in Hartford, Connecticut in 1963. One of a pair of twins and one of 10 children in the family, he was a troubled youth with mental health problems. Once an adult, he began self-medicating, and his crimes would only escalate until he began his series in 2000.